This is dynamic polygon, and if you want to increase the size of your composition, all you have to do is select it and click composition and click composition settings, and you're going to come down here to duration and just increase the second. So I'll make it from 3 seconds to 10 seconds, and then I'll come over here and move my time navigator to the end. And I've now increased my composition so I can add more footage. Thank you for watching, and please leave a thumbs up and subscribe.